insane.
No, that freaked me out right in the instant. I jumped in the
software. I was freaking back when I heard it.
Just thank God that the pilot did what he could to not hit a house. I mean, I don't know why he crashed short, but... And this is not one crash into the cemetery like 2 months ago.
Really?
Right down Wellwood. It crashed into the Mount Ararat Cemetery over there.
I think the guy survived over there.
You think so?
Yeah.
He was standing there. Yeah.
Old bloody.
Jesus Christ.
How he would survive that.
This is insane. Just to know, there's our house over there, and that's where the plane crashed over there. There's the trees he hit right there. Jesus Christ.